Good elbows pulling out of those rib cages. Core is tight. We're gonna flip all the way from the shoulder. Palms up, palms down. Palms up, palms down. And we're gonna really initiate that movement from the shoulder girdle. We wanna make sure that the hands are staying in about the same place so we're not accidentally flapping forward and backwards. And we're just getting a nice little toasty cook. Keep that core tight so you're not wiggling around. You got this. Ooh la la.